Karl Urban is one of a handful of new additions to the Thor family in Thor Ragnarok. In it, he plays Scourge, the Executioner, and wreaks some serious havoc with Cate Blanchett's Goddess of Death, Hela. Karl Urban, of course, is no stranger to cinematic universes and franchises. His entry into the Marvel Cinematic Universe came after turns in both the Lord of the Rings and Star Trek series. Which is to say, he's kind of a fangirl's dream. Even better is the idea that Urban and his Thor Ragnarok co-star, Chris Hemsworth, who plays the title Norse god himself, could team up in a fourth Star Trek film. Urban has played Bones in the three Star Trek films, as part of the new reboot. And in July 2016, it was announced that Hemsworth, who made a brief appearance as Kirk's daddy-o in 2009's Star Trek, would return to the franchise. There hasn't been a ton of news about the project as of late, and speaking with Hella Giggles at a Thor Ragnarok press conference, Urban made it sound like the fourth Star Trek film is up in the air at this point. Which isn't to say it isn't happening, by the way. And while he'd love to be a part of the fourth film, he'd also be okay if it didn't happen, and for the sweetest, most heartbreaking reason. I think Chris Hemsworth and I had a conversation about it, Urban said. Obviously, we'd love to be a part of it if it happens. But, for me, if Star Trek Beyond was the last Star Trek movie that we get to do, then I'm happy to leave it there. I think it was a good note to end it on. And certainly, it wouldn't be the same without Anton Yelchin, so that would be bittersweet. Yelchin played Chekhov in the Star Trek films, and tragically passed away in June 2016. While we would love to see a fourth Star Trek film, we completely understand where Urban is coming from. Yelchin was such an integral part of the series that it truly would not be the same.